It's your girl CCLV Christina, and welcome to my New Year's Eve Slayage, honey. Yes, God. So if you are not legit CC fam, hit that subscribe button and the bell next to it. Make a ding so you won't miss a thing. So whether you're going to church or a work event or maybe a private dinner or you're just chilling with your friends or your family, I'm going to give you a quick overview of a few looks that I like to do on New Year's Eve. So whether you're chilling or you turn it up to the max or you praising the Lord and bringing in a new year that way, I hope I give you some great ideas. But yes, always remember that confidence is a lifestyle, and don't you dare walk out the door without it. I love you so much. Be safe in 2018. Happy New Year! Thank you to all my subscribers. I love you.
Okay, let me do this.
Nothing?
Y'all think I'm stupid? Nah, I don't want to have to rush to a lot.
Your bus is already
home. I've always got on my bus. Shut up, okay?
I was going to ask you, can we get a ride to Cascade?
Nah, please.
Do I look like the bus? Nah, come on, don't jump to see mama trying to take a nap. Go on somewhere. Give me something to drink. Man, you need something to drink.
Stop.
You know what I mean.
But the men, and some the song, I'm the wrong, some the song, I'm the wrong, I'm the wrong, I'm the wrong. Some the song, I'm the wrong. Some the song, I'm the wrong. Some the song, off the rip, I'm the wrong. I'm the wrong. I'm the wrong, off the rip.
So you need me to this.